one. Hey, hi there, how's it? this is Refwin, Shaman, Prophetic Master Forex Trader. Very pleased to be here tonight. I've got something important for you. I've got something great for you. Something enormous. I'm just looking at you right now on my other laptop right now. I can see that you've got something exciting there. Let me just see what the people are saying. Please continue to click like, click on share. I'll start analyzing the market in the next maybe 2 minutes, 3 minutes due to what so many people are waiting for me to up. They come up at 8:30. Now I was late with 30 minutes or 40 minutes due to a lot of analysis, my prior analysis. So when I analyze fluently. Sometimes which I call forensic prophecy. So forensic prophecy is when I prophesy the market with detail, like I did on Saturday. If you saw guys what I did on Saturday basically what I did, I gave people signals on the weekend. When people said it's not possible, I gave people signals on the weekend. And I remember there were so many people who were saying, no, how possible is it to give someone signals on a weekend? And I gave people signals on a weekend. It happened. And people made 100%, there's 100% signals actually. And I said it before that I make 100%. I was not surprised or shocked that it was 100%. I gave 100% signals. So it happened very nicely. Please click on like, click on share. I think there was something I was supposed to have done. I don't know. I'll ask one of the top managers. On Saturday, there was a very big event that I did, two venues, one event, Gautrain Hotel and Hilton Hotel. So I was only at Gautrain Hotel and so many people got the prizes at Gautrain Hotel and Hilton Hotel did not get so much. So the people at Hilton Hotel are saying, why didn't you come to us? But it was an overflow in Gautrain and also as well as Hilton. So I would like to give you something, guys. The people who were at Hilton, please just comment. If you're at Hilton, just comment and show me that you are at Hilton so that I can see what I can do for you specifically. I'm looking for you. If you're at Hilton, just check. I don't know what was at Hilton there. But I feel I'm more answering at Hilton. Anyone at Hilton there?
No, not as yet. They haven't commented as yet.
Okay, no one was at Hilton. Okay, that is watching right now. Okay, no problem. Anyway, the Facebook guys who were saying that we want signals. I do not know if you are here, the guys who are waiting for me. Because I don't want people to talk to people who are not trading better. I don't want to talk to people who are not relevant or talk to people who don't know anything of what I'm talking about. Yeah. Just watching. No.
Yeah.
I don't want to talk to people who really want something. I'm looking for the comments there. So there's no one who was waiting for the signals. There was no one waiting for the prices at Hilton.
Mr. David Mabocha says I was there.
Says I was there.
Yeah.
Oh, he was there. Where? At Hilton?
At Hilton.
At Hilton?
Yeah.
Okay, Mr. David, come on, give Mr. David, man. Mr. David, did you get any prize? Did you win anything? And then please tell me about that, Mr. David.
And Mr. Neo Mafema.
Mr. Neo, okay, Mr. Neo, okay. Yeah. The people who say, no, okay, Refwin, you didn't favor us, Refwin, you didn't come to us, we came all the way, please. I feel very sorry for that. It was not my intention. If you
not entirely.
Something, yeah. You can get something. I'm looking for the comments. I really can't find any relevant comments. Anyway, let's quickly jump to the forex markets and see what is happening. Okay, no problem. I can't see these things happening, man. What is happening here? I'm actually looking. I just want to see myself here. I can't see it's stopped here.
It stopped there.
Yeah, but do you see people commenting?
Yeah, still commenting.
Come and check there.
Commenting.
Do they see me? Can you guys hear me? Just say yes if you can hear me. Do they hear me?
They haven't commented as yet.
Do you guys hear me?
But it's updating, so.
But I just want them to tell me if they're hearing me. Just if you can hear. Because this one doesn't show me anything. I don't know what's happening. Do you guys hear me?
Yes.
That's fine. Okay. Let's just analyze the markets right now. Go on there. Let's click here.
Do you guys hear me?
Okay. We need them all. Please click like, click on share. Click on like, share. Just like this. Just click on like, and share. And share it, just share it completely. Okay, wonderful. So guys, we've got something powerful. Just quickly show the people what is happening on the Forex market. Please make sure that we have our notepads.
Ready and steady.
Our notepads ready. Grab your notepads. This one does not even need sunglasses. I can see clearly.
Yeah.
It's clear. It's clear. Notepads, 15 minutes. Let me see what I'm going to do. I got it. So, because I'm talking about this thing, I'm going to shout. Guys, do you have your notepads?
Notepads, please. Notepads.
You have your notepads, okay? Have your notepads urgently. Okay, we're going to be having four currencies. The other currency being, it's going to be Euro USD, USD JPY, GBP USD, AUD USD, okay? I told you guys that I deal with only four currencies because these four currencies are called safe havens, or I can say they are major pairs. So safe havens are basically currencies or currency pairs which are not so much likely to be moved or shifted easily by any economic factors. Remember I said to you, I made an example, I said, hey, some of my friends, they trade South African rand. I said, me, I will never trade the rand. Hey, people are laughing. Ah, yeah, I'll never trade the rand because the rand is very volatile. One mistake at the parliament there, or anyone sleeping at the parliament, the markets are reflecting that. So let's avoid that. All right. What are people saying? Ask me any questions.
Miss Lucinda,
which platform should we use now?
Yeah.
Platform. You know, in forex trading, you can use any platform that you want. Okay. But I've got a very serious problem with the brokers. You see, a platform, you can have your MT4, your MT5, or your X-Station. There's so many things. Personally, right now, I'm using MT4, okay? But the brokers, not all brokers are legitimate. It's only a few brokers who are legitimate. Most brokers are working against the trader in South Africa. That is why I was recommending brokers such as Inhalt, Atlantic Capital, at least I was working with Asian Gold. I know some of these brokers are not the sub JP Markets. There's so many brokers who are coming up right now. They're still fine. And the old ones, anyway, they're still doing very well, okay? So let's quickly check what is happening from here. Any other question, guys? I'm looking for questions. Please ask me any question that you want to ask. I think we're going to be having a thing. Oh, you want to charge? Okay, you want to charge? Okay, she's going to be charging. As we are waiting for you to charge there. So ask me any question you want to ask right now. Which tools do you heavily rely on? I heavily rely on tools called technical analyst tools or chartist tools. These tools, you know how they work, these tools. Basically, they are indicators. They are showing where the market is going to go to. They are showing people what is most likely to happen on the market. They show each and everything that you really want to see on the market. But as you get advanced in forex trading, you start to see yourself not using indicators anymore. Because these indicators, basically, some of them, they're not working anymore. So I use my own indicators that are personally. It's hard. Please repeat which brokers are good. I think it cut. I'm not sure you can still see what is happening here. Can they still see?
Yes.
They can still see, yeah. Okay, okay, no problem. Let me know when it's back online. What broker are you using? I use several brokers because I want to support all the brokers. Last time I was using one broker, I was investigated and also banned from that broker completely. I'll show you the proof right now that I was once banned. Let me just show you how I was banned. Let me show you. I am the only trader that I know right now who was banned. Who was banned? Investigated just for trading, for nothing. Prophetic, Master Forex Trader. Prophetic. Did they see me?
Yes.
I am investigated even right now. I am still investigated right now. I'm looking for that email. I'm looking for the email. I'm coming back. Look at this. Just show them. Under investigation. Did you see? Under investigation. Under investigation. So you can just imagine if I'm still under, if I'm under investigation, what's happening? So if I'm under investigation, what is happening? So anyway, that is on another account. So I open another account. I'm helping my other friend. So guys, some of you commented with your pictures, right? Some of you commented with your pictures. Some people were asking why you commenting with your pictures. I was laughing because now I know what I was doing. So the people who commented with their pictures, do not think that you are not privileged enough. I'm going to be giving these signals openly, so. But the people who commented with their pictures, I'm working with my friend here, well, my younger brother, Mr. Tabiso, and we're going to be inboxing you. You are the people that must come back to me. The people who posted with their pictures, with their screenshots, with their results. And then with your results, then I will say to you, okay, now you can do so much. Okay, are you able to be the part of the 30 people who I chose on Saturday? Part of the 30 people who I chose on Saturday who can help other people to teach forex trading. Remember, this thing of forex trading, I can always teach it to people, right? I can always do it myself personally. But I'm very focused on Pipcoin. I'm very focused on the digital currencies, on this kind of platforms. I'm focused on making more platforms. So I want to leave this legacy to you guys, the people who are following legitimately so. Not following to fish for negativity. Following to see that this guy really has something good for us and we can do, give it to the people. So, and we are obviously not going to be scamming anyone in that case. So, and so I showed you proof, guys, that I'm under investigation for trading forex, for forex trading. By the way, the reason for that is that we are so good that you think that you've got secrets of the bank. I mean, on Saturday, I give people signals, 100% signals. Let's leave it. So guys, write down there. Okay. Please click on share. At least if you can get 100 shares, 200 shares, so that people can see that this is for real. This is not fake. Please click on share. Just share. Share to your friends. Share to the people who think this is a scam. Share to everyone. Guys, EURUSD. Just quickly show people the EURUSD. EURUSD, no? I'm doing a mistake now. I made a fight move. Oh. I want to do. I wanted to do full screen. Full screen. Okay. Do you guys see this? This is the EURUSD chart, no? And then currently the price of EURUSD is trading at 1.09752. Is it correct? Please just confirm with me there. Is it correct? Can people see me there?
Yes.
So Simutawung is asking, how are you all going to be using these indicators? Sorry. These indicators are going to be given to these specific people who are going to be taught under me. These specific people are going to be followed. These specific people, they need to show me their results as well. Due to what? I'm avoiding the person who will say that he's a developer of this indicator, or who will say that he's selling them. So this is for free, by the way, but it's for the people who are in the class. For now, just follow as I say, okay? Is it fine? Okay.
All right.
What time frame are you using? I'm using 1 hour time frame. 1 hour time frame, okay? Okay, so let's quickly look at the markets. I love these markets. Look, I gave people a signal. I said they must sell when it's here. Oh, prophetic master forex trader. I said they must sell here. When it gets here, they must take their profit. Because what it is most likely to do what when it gets here? To do what? Bounce.
Bounce.
That's
back.
It. And it bounced. I said, when it comes back down, you must sell again. Look, now listen to me. Look at this. Write this down right now. Okay. Look at this. Okay, look at this. Write this down on your USD 1.09820. 1.09820. Are you writing it down? No one's saying anything. You're not writing it down, guys. What is happening here?
The video is misbehaving. I think network connectivity.
There was network problem.
No.
Let's check. Guys, tell me if I'm losing. Tell me if you can see me, please. Because I can see myself on the other screen here. Tell me if you can see me, please. So that I can continue. Can anyone see me? Can anyone hear me? So that I can continue.
Signal.
The signal is bad. What is happening there? Continue. Click like, click share. I said, on Saturday, I said sell when it's here. And when it gets here, you must take your profit. Because it's most likely to bounce up. Okay? And then it happened. And I said, then look at it again. And if it can go down, sell again. Then it sold. It came back here. And then I gave my uncle another rehearsal today. He was laughing. He said, hey, Mr. McCall, I've developed so many secrets of forex trading and you're still coming up with me. I said, no, Maluma, let's start to buy this thing now. And it went up. Now, because it's late at night, the market is moving very slowly. I said, you know, let's just do it now for now. We'll come back. But I'm saying to you right now, this is 1.08. What did you write, guys?
Let me show you quick. 0.9820.
1.9820. 1.09820, okay?
Yes.
Please write down 1.0, that's the number I just gave you right now. Write it down right now as I'm talking to you. And then that number, okay? That number that I just gave you, it's going to be your indicator. When the price of EURUSD gets to that number, okay, if you have a trade that is open, which is a buy, you must close it, okay? And if you have a trade that is not open and you want to open, do not do anything. Look at this now. You must wait for two confirmation bars. If you see a red confirmation bar, if you can see a bar that is red under that number, when you see the price hitting that number that I gave you, and you can see that it's red, sell. Okay? When you see a bar that is red on that number that I just gave you, guys, are you following me right now? Sell. Aye. When you see a green bar on that number that I just gave you, buy. And let me just tell you when you're going to take your profit, okay? Let's just look at this. I love this market. Prophetic master forex trader. Let's look at this. Guys, are you following me? Let me just say, I don't want to lose my people here. Are they following me? Are you guys following me? Ay. Guys, are you guys following me? Are you guys following me? Did you hear the signal I just gave you right now? Is it good to always use candlesticks? It's up to you, that one. You can use candlesticks or you can use bar 29, bar sticks, yeah. But it's up to you about that one, anyway. The money is not in those things, actually. It is in the flow of the market, called the order flow. Okay, you're following. Okay, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, let me just do this. Full screen, okay. Guys, I was just doing something, okay? Okay. Now, look at this, look at this, look at this, okay? I'm writing it on Facebook there. Oh, I don't have connection. I want to write it for you on Facebook then. Do they see me? Do they see
you? See you.
Yeah, I'm writing it for you on Facebook so that you can follow, you know? I'm writing it now, guys. Relax. I'm writing it for you right now. Do you guys see this? I'm writing it here. Do you see it? That you can see it. I just posted it right now there. As I'm talking to you right now, it's even close to hitting it, if you can check. You see? It's there. It's there. Okay. So that is it for the Euro USD. I'm done with Euro USD. I'm done with Euro USD.
Yes, me see.
That is it. Told you and it's not down if you want to say 7 2 4 4 1 4 4 7 2 4 4 1 4 4 7 2. That is Mr. Number my Anglo is he's a grand to do so much things. It's only those people by the grace that they can, I can really teach them myself. I just do this myself as a hobby now, but if you want to get to the classes where you learn about this and get indicators, it's Mr. Malome 072-441-4472. 072-441-4472. That is Mr. Malome's number. Okay, look at USDJPY. Yeah. Look at this. Now this
Wow.
is. Network is bad.
Network
is bad. Network is bad. Okay. Can hear you. We can hear you. The network is bad. You can hear me, guys. Can you hear me? The network. We can hear. What is it?
Signal.
You can hear me? Master Forex trader. Network. But I'm looking at myself here, very nice. Yeah? It's moving nicely. What is it? Can you guys hear me so that I can repeat the number?
Yeah, because I was thinking of writing it down, you know.
You guys can hear me? Can hear you. You can hear me, guys? I want to hear what they're saying.
You're cutting.
We can. Okay. Please show the people the USDJPY there so they can benefit. This is what I'm talking about.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. They can see.
Yes, it's better now.
Okay. Hey, I can try to block the calls. But then again, hey, they'll keep on calling. They'll call now with Facebook Messenger. So I can't avoid these people who are calling. are you looking at me?
Yes.
Okay. USDJPY. We are done with your USD. I'm done with your USD.
Mm-hmm.
USDJPY. Hey. You see now this one. This is nice. Look what I said to people. Show what I said to the people that they must buy. Okay? And then they must make sure that when it gets to this line, they must take their profit. And then, because it's most likely to bounce back. But if it can continue like this, they must buy again. And look at it, it's there. So then again, earlier on today, 10 o'clock, we took a sell here. But then I quickly went out of profit so that I can continue with the services. So now I'm saying to you right now, this is clear.
Yeah.
I think this is my educators, my graduates, my finance law, my top guys, man. Tell me, what is this saying? What is this saying? USDJPY, tell me, what is this saying?
Comment.
What are they saying?
Comment.
What are they saying?
It's network.
Network.
Mm.
Yeah. Okay.
Yes.
Is that said?
Yeah.
I'm writing it 2. Okay. Can you guys see this? Can they hear me? Just tell them if they can hear me.
Can you hear? Mr. Halfway and everybody.
To what, guys?
You're cutting. Ish.
I'm
what's
happening? I'm cutting.
Hello?
I'm cutting. You can't hear me?
Can you
so I gave you the take profit. I'll write it down the TP. I wonder what is this problem with the network. Can you guys hear me? Can I continue?
Carry on. Yes, we can hear.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Sorry about that, guys. I live in the igloos. I don't want people to find me where I am. Okay. Guys, I've given 2 signals so far. I don't know if you guys are following. Let me just write it down for you.
Guys, do you see this?
Hello? Yeah.
Guys, do you hear me? What is happening here? Hey, what's happening?
They can't see.
They can't see me. We're in profit.
Nope.
We're in profit.
We're in profit.
Okay, if the network is bad, guys, don't waste your data bundles. Don't waste your data bundles if the network is bad. I'd rather come back when the network is better, so that you don't waste your data bundles. And this video is going to be on replay, so that you can watch it again. So if you can hear me right now, don't waste your data bundles. I'd rather come back when the network is better, okay? Yeah, the network is not for you guys to make it big. Yeah. Okay. It doesn't want, okay? Guys, okay, the network is very bad. I'm very saddened by the network. I was expecting that the network would be better. I don't know what happened with the network. So to save your thing, I feel like waiting a bit unless people can see me now. I'm very worried. You see, because it's cutting. So
and it's been a while now.
Okay, let me just. We have Wi-Fi. It's good.
Mm-hmm.
Mr. Malume's number 072-441-4472. Robert, 072-441-4472. 072-441-4472. That is Mr. Malume's number. 072-441-4472. Thank you. That is Mr. Malume's number. Mr. Malume, top manager. Top manager, Mr. Malume. So, Mr. Malume is a top manager.
Mm-hmm.
And he's very good with trading. He's a grandmaster forex trader. He's someone who even groomed me psychologically. Although he found me already successful in trading, but then that youth thing was there, you know? Because forex traders, we've got a problem as forex traders. I go to the club. The network is a liar. Okay, guys. It's not working out with this network. I'll write the next signal down for you.
And I believe
I'll have another video session for you. The guys who are still awake and ready, because I can see that it's cutting. I'm not happy with what is happening here. Yeah, ishapu no kishone. Ishapu.
Yeah, ishap.
Ishapu no.
Yeah.
Okay. I if ishapu here, I'm so happy. Okay.
The thing is, ishapu more on, but when they view it,
ishapu.
Yeah, ishapu.
Okay. Okay, I want to chat more. Can you please do the same for NFP on Friday? Okay, no problem. So guys, I told you that I'm expecting you to get to this level, and then you can just take your profit when it is at that level. Relax, rather take your profit at that level. Because you see what we as traders do. We as traders, we trade what we call, let me talk for myself. Myself personally, I trade what we call position trading. So people are called scalpers in trading. Scalpers are people who go in and out. Myself, I leave the trade, it runs until that position. I don't know if it's going up or what. I leave it because I'm a position trader. It is the same technique that is used by George Soros. George Soros made it out. They're doing position trading. So scalping is also for Malume. Malume has developed scalping strategies, but for me, I'm using what we call position trading. So that's wonderful. So guys, USDJPY is a clear sell. EURUSD was a clear buy. So let us. There's no doubt about that. That is a prophetic signal. Yeah, I agree. I love this prophetic way, because now on weekend people say it's not possible. Then they say, Yeah.
It was made to be possible.
Yeah. It's possible. So guys, that is what I'm going to be doing. Is it I'm going to open this trade again tonight, or I'll see tomorrow. Whenever there's momentum, right now I can see it's very slow. There's going to be the Asian session coming up. So I can see that right now it's very, very slow. So it's fine as for now. Okay? So but we'll come back. The market is very slow right now, but it's fine. Those are the signals that I gave out. It's going to go there either way. Then it will do whatever. So I'm going to give out, as I'm looking more, because the video is just a bit jiggery, I'm going to be giving out there. If you're still up, if you're still online, If you are still up and you're still online and you want to chat with me right now about Forex Trader, you can check me right now on my inbox. You can send me an inbox, or you can check me on Skype. On Skype, my name is Refoin. My name is Refoin on Skype, Wonder Boy. Oh. So you can check me on Skype. Let us discuss Forex Trading signals. Let us discuss market movement. So guys, because the market is very slow right now, so we can all see. So thank you so much. Any questions of Forex Trading, guys, before? Any questions? Any question?
What currencies you trade again? The pairs? What currency pairs? I believe the he just viewed now.
Euro USD,
mm-hmm.
AUD USD, mm-hmm. AUD USD, yes. USD JPY, and then I said GBP USD.
Yeah.
Okay. Mr. Lando says, please assist in. Oh, okay. Some people are not trading forex, ne? They're trading binary options. I can see put. So stay put or put, because there's a put in the binary options. I don't know which one you're talking about. How much are your classes? As I said, I don't have time anymore to teach or to charge anymore. What I do is that whenever I've got the chance, by grace, I do give the classes for free. Mr. Malume does have, I think, 500 rand to 1,000 rand commitment fee that he does call him as soon as possible, because we are going to November now. He's going to be going home for most of the time, so give him a call when you can. That's about it. I can see the request on Skype,
mm-hmm.
Mposi. And please don't send me a request on Skype to ask me for free things, okay? Let's talk on Skype, whether it's business development or this, okay? Where do you get the current market news? Forexpected.com. Forexpected.com. Let me write it down for you. Forexpected.com. And this is my market and the news. And the next skill. I know Asif is one of the top guys who are trading One of the top guys who are trading there. Yeah. These are very good guys.
Powerful.
They can trade the gold. Okay. I can see the requests on Skype that are coming in. Donald Poole. I can see you, Donald Poole. Please just add me for this relevant topic, okay? I can see I've already added you there. Wonder Boy. Ref Wayne Wonder Boy. Okay. So, How will you divide us? That is why Mr. Malume said, you know what, rather let us have a commitment fee of 500 rand or 1,000 rand or something. Because so many people just come and are the people who are serious, you see? So rather let us have the commitment fee. So you want to have so many people, thousands and thousands coming for the class. Some of them don't know anything. Some of them don't have laptops. They don't have So no. And let them come when they're serious, okay? Okay. So I think we can close it there for now, guys, so that we can save your airtime, so you can save your data bundles.
Okay.
Come back to me when you've made profit, so that you can now buy those data bundles. Yeah. Prophetic master forex trader. Power.
Siga.
So that's it for me right now. Click on like. Click on share. And then let's go out. Okay, thank you guys. Okay.